My grandma used to use penny needles to make thread. She would wash and dry the penny needles I collected, put them in a flip-top bottle, add as much sugar as I wanted. Lastly, fill the bottle with water, cover the lid, and leave the bottle by a window for 3 days. It has been 3 days.
Ooh,
what yes. The bubbles?
I didn't expect so many bubbles.
Wow, spread.
Go make it.